Corner Plaza, complete with a $15 million inspection and screening system.
We have the ability really to see what's inside these vehicles, but it goes further than that. CBP has a national security, call it the NTS, National Targeting Center, and basically what we're targeting is terrorism.
Commissioner Magnus detailing two missions, as he put it, keeping the border secure, but doing so while allowing hundreds of billions of dollars in trade and commerce to continue to flow efficiently across the border. By the way, for those curious, completion of the Gordie Howe Bridge project is still expected in 2024. John Hewitt, WWJ, News Radio 950. Right there. They have to move that bridge into place over I-94, and when they do that, starting this Friday, July 22nd through the 29th, maybe done sooner, they're going to shut down I-94 in both directions. So while you're weekend traveling right now, plan on next weekend not being able to use I-94 between I-75 and the Lodge. Of course, there's ways around this, but that's a big detour. 94 between I-75 and the Lodge shut down starting next Friday for that road work to put the 2nd Avenue overpass in place. That's a great neat thing to watch. And also starting on Monday of this week, the South 275 ramp to Ford Road in Canton, that's going to shut.